Suicide is the 10th leading cause of death in the United States. Suicide is the 3rd leading cause of death among young people between the ages of 10 and 24. There is one death by suicide in the United States every 13 minutes. By the end of this film, one person in the United States will succumb to suicide.
Lights is out again.
Now, Raine is leaving for his first semester of college next week, but things at home have gotten a little rough, and Con Man just cut the lights out. Depression just hit him in a way where he only sees one option, so he's headed to the bodega.
There you go, my young boy.
What's good, Big Tom?
Ain't shit you tell me, man. Oh, and why I gotta hear from the little homies you leaving for school next week? You know what you holding for me?
My bad.
I'm gonna need that back before you go.
No, I'm sorry. I just didn't know if I was really leaving or not.
Congratulations.
That's Trent and his girl. Trent grew up watching Raine take the school route. And although he's in the streets, he doesn't want Raine to make the same mistakes as him. But subconsciously, he doesn't notice that he's putting Raine in some situations that can become harmful. Trent is always in the bodega. That's where he hustles.
Appreciate
you,
it.
You wasn't sure? Wait. You wasn't sure about leaving next week or going to school?
No, mom, man.
Hey, yo, Raine, come here. Listen, man. I'm going to make this decision real easy on you. It's either school or casket. And honestly, if you're lucky, you're going to end up in jail. So just let me handle the streets, man. You handle them books.
No, man. I'm not sure if I really want to leave my mom. It's like, who's gonna protect her? Who's gonna make sure the bills get paid on time? Who's gonna show my little sister how to make the right decisions? That's all.
Hey, yo, Raine, man, when you go outside, right, your mom's just worried if you get an A, B, or C in your class. When I'm outside, my mom's just worried if I get an A, B, or C felony.
Real chicken, let's go. $1.50.
Yo, chill. Can't you see my man talking?
Man. Cause, yo, Raine, listen, I'm gonna tell you like this, man. Go to school for your education, not for money. Money don't change you. These bitches do, man.
Let's go! $4.50. Grilled right, chicken. Man.
My shit got tomatoes
Let's go.
$4. I owe you 50 cents, man.
You never pay what you owe. Just go.
Yo, Raine, I'm out here.
Wait, I ordered 3 brands. Wise, Ruffles, and Lay's. You know what you delivered?
Yeah, Wise, Ruffles...
No! You brought me Pringles, Doritos, and Sun Chips! You know what else I ordered?
Nah, let me check the list.
Pepsi, Cola, and Snapple. You know what you bring me? Fanta and Dr. Pepper! You drink Fanta?
I mean, you know, I'll...
Nobody drinks Fanta anymore! I'm going to sign today, but tomorrow, bring extra.
That's Chanel, the biggest crush Raine has ever had. He would listen to her before he would listen to anybody. But this is just Chanel and her friends stopping at the bodega before they head to a day party in the city.
They was talking to you. They know my brother. They wouldn't even try it.
But wait, did you see how small he was?
Well, his friend was no better either. Like, ew, really?
Please, girls, keep it down.
Oh, please. But anyway, wait, why would he ask me to go out if we got to request a hide share?
Girl, bye. The word.
This over here.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Raine.
Oh, hey, Chanel.
Oh, Raine, your sister told me about you graduating high school. That's dope. You going away?
I'm going away next week. I go to City York University.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice. Well, all right, Raine. Later.
All right. Bye, Chanel.
Oh, and the Raine, don't come back here. You're not missing nothing.
But true.
Thanks. But seriously, Raine, get an engine. Stay protected from the hood. Remember that. All right.
listen, a little bit of ice, and that's 3 ice cups, okay? 3.
Jay, please make 3 cups of ice for the young ladies. Take that outside. Not in here. Go.
Damn, relax, Egg Foo Young.
Put this back on my back. Should I get something to eat? Because I'm hungry.
No. We got to go. And here, I got some pink lemonade for the drinks.
You paying for the 3 cups of ice, too?
Yes, how much?
And my turkey and cheese?
Right. Where you going to eat that? We got to go.
In the cab or in the club?
She is so bad.
I swear.
And her turkey and cheese, please.
Let me get a pack of Newports.
Can I get a cigarette, please?
Well, you know you're too cute to be smoking.
I'm not trying to look cute while I smoke.
Heard you. Yeah, be safe.
Can I get a light, Chanel?
Take that outside, please! We can't smoke in here!
First off, your cigarette's backwards. Secondly, you know I don't smoke. And thirdly, I know those are not my earrings.
Damn, Kim, you ain't shit!
All right, turkey and cheese, 3 cups of ice, and lemonade, $7.
All right, here, let's go, y'all. Ray, call Uber.
I can't, my phone about to die. Kim, you do it.
Uber?
I have no cash on my debit.
Yo.
You got money to get in?
Seriously.
Come on, let's take a selfie.
I got no money.
Yo, she be on my nerves.
It's my time. Money.
Hey, where's your big container of pineapple juice?
Yes, it should be all the way in the back on the floor.
That's Miss Pam, Raine's mother's best friend. She helps Raine's family as much as possible. She's very excited for Raine leaving for school, but this is just a typical after-work trip to the bodega for her.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Raine.
Oh, hey, Miss Pam. How you doing?
I'm good. I heard the good news.
Good news? What good news?
You're leaving for school next week?
For school? Oh, yeah, school. I know what you're talking about.
Raine, baby, you all right?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just a little tired. Been having a long day.
So, you excited?
Yeah, I'm a little excited. I'm just not too excited about leaving my mom.
I don't know why you're worried about that. Your mom is going to be fine. She's going to miss you. But her happiness for you leaving this neighborhood and going away to school is everything. Do you understand that? I want my son to walk in your footsteps and do what you're doing.
Wow. Thanks, Miss Pam. I mean, I can't admit, I like Harlem. You know, it's like stores are always open late. People are always out. You got your late night seafood, beautiful women walking around. It's like we one big family, you know?
Woo, one big family. Let me tell you something. These niggas out here, they getting old, but they never growing up. And they doing the same shit every day.
Hey, how much?
$1.50.
I got news for you, Raine. I know you love Harlem and the people in it, but don't let the stage crew take you out of character. You have a good time in school. I see you, baby.
Yo, Raine. What up, man?
What's good, Bobby?
Been looking for you.
That's Bobby, Raine's best friend. He's always into some trouble, and New York is not working for him. He only ran into the bodega to look for Raine.
It's our last weekend together. You know, my mother moved me to my grandmother's house in VA, right?
Yeah.
Yo, go get your bike, man. Let's ride out.
All right, I'm gonna be there in a minute. Yo, wait for me outside.
I got you. Yo, hurry up, man.
All right, I got you.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, Raine, I'm gonna make this decision real easy for you. It's either school or a casket. And honestly, if you're lucky, you'll end up in jail. Let me handle the streets. You handle them books.
Get an engine, please. Stay protected from the hood. Never
have. Well, Raine, I got news for you. I know you love Harlem and the people in it, but don't let the stage crew get you out of character. Have fun at school. I'll see you later.